Governor Jay Nixon is set to veto a sweeping gun rights bill today passed by Republican lawmakers. The measure would allow most people to carry a concealed firearm even if they have not gone through the training currently required to get a permit. Lawmakers passed the measure with enough votes last month to override the governor's veto.